Hello Hackintosh friends! Today I've got another Hackintosh build for you from my video series called To Build a Hackintosh Never Was Easier. I've got it for just 70 bucks. Is it worth in 2018 when it's so old? Does it run good? Can it edit and render 4K videos? Believe it or not, yes! I've done video about it already and link is now in video description. But let's have a closer look. I've built it into modded Apple PowerMac G5 case and the detailed specification and part list is also in video description. Let's have a look to about this Mac. Latest High Sierra, 3.5 GHz Intel Core i3 4330, Intel HD 4600. Onboard audio completely working. Realtek Ethernet working. Intel HD supported with accelerated encoding, 8GB of DDR3 RAM out of 32GB possible, Kingston SSD, USB 2 and 3 working. I will plug in USB 3 flash disk now so you can see it live. Hit reload. It's this one. Intel speed step working, as you can see here on the left, before I start the screen recording. All CPU and motherboard sensors and readings working too. You can have your own Hackintosh like this without any knowledge about how to build a Hackintosh or how to tweak it and configure. I prepared and tweaked already everything for you, and all you have to do is install macOS using my tutorial, link is in video description, and just download my whole Cleverflow the configuration and copy it to your disk. That's all. It should work also for all Intel Core i5 or i7 processors of the same generation. As I say, to build a Hackintosh never was easier. So, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell next to it so you don't miss any of my Hackintosh tutorials. But now, let's jump straight to second part of this video, synthetic benchmarks. So, if you wanna have a Hackintosh build as easy as possible, without any knowledge how to tweak it and configure, all you have to do is just buy those components, use my tutorial how to install macOS on it, and download already prepared and tweaked Clever folder by myself. That's all! If you have any questions to Hackintosh build, feel free to ask in comments. And if you need help with building Hackintoshes, you can always reach my personal help on my Patreon page, link is also in the video description. And watch also my other videos and tutorials. I hope you found this video useful. If so, please click on the like button below. If you want to learn more about how to build a Hackintosh, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell next to it so you don't miss any of my Hackintosh tutorials. Thank you for watching and see you next time.